everyone. Nowadays, many people are suffering from many big or tiny diseases, and they are taking every medicine from the medicals or other sources that can affect our health by giving the side effects. The disease may cure, but other disease may occur because of that medicine. Today, I am Avashana standing before you to introduce to you a few medicinal leaves that may be very useful for us in a simple thing or a big thing. First of all, let's see about the Samrani leaf. From the ancient time, many people used these leaves because there were no medicine at that time. This leaf is used to reduce cough, fever, diarrhea and many other allergies. As you can see, this is a very thick leaf and it has a unique smell. So, I can say that it is one of the very useful, which is better than other of medicine. Guava leaves. They are most important leaves. Everyone are eating guava fruit, but only a few know that the leaves of guava tree are very useful for us. They reduce cancer, diabetes and many other chronic type of diseases. It is very useful. In the world of Ayurveda, they are also known as the quick healers and they have many medicinal qualities. They are used to reduce the kidney stone, stomach pain, allergies, cough, fever and many other things. If I say the uses of these tulsi plants, it will not enough in the one video or the two, because they have so many medicinal powers. There are many medicinal plants or the medicinal leaves around us. They are very useful to us. So, say bye-bye to the medicals and use the medicinal plants for your health and keep your health always healthy. Thank you. Hope you like the video and share maximum. Like the video, comment down.